Back with the second Silicon Squishies video, and Sandra is at the vet. Yeah, she got like a wood chip stuck in her ear, and like she's like, it's like, I need to go get it out, and I'm like, okay, but I'm really grateful that she didn't try to get it out herself, because that would have been terrible, but yeah. So today we're gonna be opening three, but yeah. Sandra will be here in the fourth one because tomorrow she has another appointment. So yeah. So first we're gonna cut open, not like literally cut open, take out the package first. And let's keep together with like one. Tannish, orange piece, more blackish, and tan spot. Then, yeah, I'm gonna open it up. Sorry about the noise, my mom just parked the car. Look how squishy and slimy that is. I like to go like this with them. They're super stretchy, but they literally pick up so much dirt, but they're really cute and I love them. So, yeah, next. So next, we're gonna do like this little white rabbit. Very cute. Oh, and yeah, I read one of your comments. It was Sean the Allisons, and it said, please do more slime videos. I'm going to be posting our slime video next week, so yeah. So here's the little bunny. It's really cute. It's soft. Like, they feel like slime. This one's kind of, like, tough, but it's really cute. I love the ears. One thing I hate about these, their eyes come off. Like, literally, my other bunny eyes are like, it has like one, like a nostril and an eye. But yeah, these are really cute. But yeah, they collect dirt and yeah. Okay, last one for the day is this little yellow bear thing. I don't know, it's really cute. And it has these weird scar things, but yeah. Oh my god, that feels like different than the other ones. Very cute. I can just like stretch them. And I will be doing a collection on these. As soon as I do all these opening videos of them. At least one collection. Because yeah. Very soft. They're kind of like slime. Sorry for background noise. But yeah, that's all we have for today. I'm sorry about Sandra not being here, but, yeah. See you guys next time. Sorry, I did that last time too. Bye!